Erie firefighters busy this afternoon battling an East Erie fire after a building is filled with smoke. The call took place around 738 East 25th Street in Erie. And we're not sure how the fire started at this hour after initial reports called it a porch fire. It was subdued quickly without a lot of fire damage, we're told. Firefighters responded around 3 o'clock this afternoon and had the blaze under control in just a few minutes.